Alright guys, so I want to film this before I head out to Mrs. America tomorrow, and I wanted to make sure you guys saw the hair that I'm mainly going to be wearing all throughout the week. And if you know me by now, I love to rock my hair until it is telling me, well, screaming at me, it's time to let them go. And it's just like, it came at a perfect time because I was looking through all my units and I'm just like, what am I going to wear for Mrs. America? None of them were on that national level. And on top of it, I have a lot of synthetic, but I don't have a lot of human. And this was like, all God, because I needed it and he knew I needed it. So this is from, and I'm gonna explain all about it, but this is from Wig Encounters, and this is such a beautiful unit. Like, it's so gorgeous, so me, and so natural, but because it is human hair, I can curl it, I can straighten it. I've already straightened it, and I actually straightened it, I think it was like 450, so it does get to where you can straighten it. So let me give you all of the information so you know what it is. So this is 100% Indian Rimi hair. It is 1B, so it's off black. This is 20 inches, so you can see it's all the way down to here. And if I go backwards, it goes down there. It touches the last touches, like the very bottom of my back. It has baby hair around the perimeter. Usually I will gel that down just to make it look a little more like my hair, but I didn't. It does not have a name. So some wigs have names, but this one does not. The hair is so soft and it doesn't really tangle at all. It has that like flow to it, if that makes any sense. And I don't know, I'm just so happy about this hair, guys. Like, seriously, if you're looking for a unit that's 100% human hair and just going to look completely natural on you, then I would recommend getting this. I love it, and it's just so lightweight. It's perfect for the summer. It's not heavy. If you can tell, all of the hair, let me make sure I bring it to the front so you can see. This is all of the hair that it gives you. So it's a natural amount, nothing too crazy, and it's great because in the summer it can get really hot, and I just love this hair. It's a perfect length, perfect density. It's, I can't tell you anything bad about it because I've been wearing it now for about a week, and I like to make sure that I wear it first and then you know, give you my honest opinion, not like just saying I like it because someone sent it to me. So I will tell you if like it sheds or anything like that, but it really has not. And I will say though, there are two combs right here, one in the like middle and then one in the back. This is big head friendly, if that makes any sense. So if your head is a little bit larger, it will work perfectly for you. Because I have a larger forehead, I usually get smaller caps. So this one I may want to just sew a little piece of it together just to make it a little bit more tighter, if that makes any sense. And then also I am including this in the back. So I don't know if you guys have ever done this, but it helps to just pull your hair together. It's like the elastic band method. It helps to pull it together and just make it lay a little flatter. And yeah, so I'm gonna be putting it on there tonight. I didn't put it on there yet. I wanted to show you guys exactly how it looks straight out of like receiving it. And I also did end up cutting off the lace because it did have lace in the front. And yeah, I still have a little more to work on, but I wanted to show you just as natural as it could be as soon as it comes out of the package. But yeah, that's basically it. I'll make sure to put all the information down below so you guys can check them out again for yourself. Of course, they are Wig Encounters. Highly, highly recommend them. Received it super fast. The customer service is amazing. The people were easy to just talk to about what you wanted, and they really responded quick. So I like them. I don't have any problems or anything like that with them, and I am obsessed, obsessed with this hair. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know down below if you have any questions about the hair or anything at all, and I'll make sure to write back to you. But I'm just being honest with you, I recommend it if you're looking for an affordable 100% human hair type of wig. I do love it. I did not bleach it though, so I don't know how I'll do with bleaching, but I'm keeping it this color. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and of course make sure to like or subscribe or both. That would be great. And of course I will see you in my next video. Thanks guys so much for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye. Baby, why